Hello, my sweeties, and welcome to my channel. It is Mo Prissy here, and I'm back with another video. If you're new on my channel, please do subscribe, like, comment, share, do whatsoever, love, because you are welcome here. And if you're a returning subscriber, hi, my love, how are you? Welcome back, fam. I see you. You see me. I know you're looking cute because you subscribe to this channel, love. I hope you're doing well. After my last video, you guys know it was my weight loss video journey. If you haven't checked it out, please go check it out. Nonetheless, as you guys can see by the title of the video, I don't really know how I'm going to title this, but according to my mind right now, I'm going to say supplements that helped me lose weight, and working out tips and tricks. So that helped me lose weight, basically. So without further ado, I just want to firstly say thank you guys so much. My weight loss journey video is at 6k. That video was kind of like really sentimental to me, and it was like I took time because, you know, other things, and also like it's such a, my weight is such a like a sensitive topic to me. But I just want to say thank you guys so much for helping me reach 6k. Thank you guys so much for helping me reach 5k subscribers. Let's take it to the top, babies. Please guys do share the videos on your Instagram and whatnot. I love seeing that. That really helps me grow in so many ways. So please, after this video, please do share my video. Do like, do comment, communicate with me. I love it when you guys talk to me. I love it when you guys share my video because, girl, it helps the girl stick in her bag. But nonetheless, I love helping people, and that's what my channel is about, positivity and good stuff. So without further ado, let's head right into the video. Maybe I'm selfish. Chicks down in Texas, all the way to New Orleans, where the girls could catch. Hello, my loves, welcome to the video. So let's head right into the details and let's get right into it. Basically, these are my weight loss supports. Basically, everything that I'm going to mention is everything that actually aided and helped me all throughout my weight loss. But I just want to make a quick disclaimer that if you don't do 80% nutrition and 20% the exercise, and then you think you're going to use these things and you're going to lose weight, you are not going to lose weight, unfortunately for you, because, child, this will not work. Because if you're not gymming, if you're not trying your best to eat well, I'm sorry, my love, it's not gonna work. So yes, guys, you guys have been taunting me for these, so here they are. Yes, that disclaimer had to be out there. And I'm also not a personal trainer or nutritionist. Let's mention that. Nutritionist? Is it a nutritionist? Girl, you know them people. I'm not them people. I'm not one of them. Okay? Period. Anyway, let's head right into the tea. First things first, Herbalife products. The Herbalife products that I used in the beginning of my journey. I've never bought them again, but I just wanted to write them here because I don't think they're terrible. They're not terrible. They're really good, actually. But I only bought them once. So the Herbalife product that I used was the Herbalife protein shake. I had the vanilla flavor. It's really, really good. The protein shake, the one thing I love about Herbalife protein shake, it actually has flavor. Like, it's not bitter. I hate making smoothies that are bitter. Like, why is a smoothie supposed to taste like cardboard? Why is it supposed to taste like cardboard? Huh? So I love I want my smoothie to almost taste like ice cream. That's what I want. That's my brand. You know what I'm saying? I've never had a horrible smoothie since I've had intern. Even my green smoothies taste good because of everything that I'm going to mention. That. And please note, when I say I put this in my smoothie, put it in your smoothie. But I'm going to show you guys how I make my smoothies if that's what you guys want. Please do let me know how I make, if you want to, how you make whatever. I probably mentioned in my eating a day. But anyway, yes. Herbalife protein shake is really good. It's flavorsome. Love it. Herbalife shake I had was a strawberry shake. I also mixed it in my smoothies. Absolutely lovely. Loved it so much. Obviously, it's very beneficial as well. I love them. I used them in the beginning. So heading right into the real tea, outside of the Herbalife products that I use. Oh, I forgot the other one. Hello, my loves. I'm so sorry about that. I forgot something that I did not write down. I don't want to like forget anything. So the other Herbalife product I used was these. I tried to go look for them quickly, but I know time is going for me. So yeah, I'll probably put a picture of them down here. They are a Herbalife nutritional pills or something like that. I also use them. I still kind of use them. I don't know where they are now, but I'll take them time to time when I see them. Don't know where they are, as I said, but I'll put a picture of them here. So yes, that's the third Herbalife. So I took three Herbalife products in the beginning. Herbalife is not a bad thing. Yes, but as I said, do not expect all these things that I mentioned to do the work for you, because you need to put in the work, and that's on period, and I know you can do it. So yes, let's get on right into the real tea. Talking about teas, this is the green tea that I've been that I've been bragging about and talking about, that I feel like you guys need to know about. Disclaimer about the green tea. Please, I ask you kindly, I urge you, do not drink this green tea if you're leaving your house. Drink this green tea at home, because you will be having more toilet visits than you ever had in your life. You will be pooping food from last week or probably last year. You will feel like you are pooping your brains out. So guys, drum roll, here is the tea. This is called the Close Maya, I guess, Close Maya Slimming Green Tea. I love this green tea so much. I recommend it to everyone. This is really amazing. Green tea makes you feel, it makes you feel what needs to be felt. That's the English I was looking for. You see? English? But yes, this green tea is really, really good. The amazing thing about the green tea is that it also comes with a wonderful meal plan. You can actually use this meal plan. I really think it's not bad at all. It's not really restrictive. They even have sandwiches inside. Guilt-free pizza. They have all sorts of things in there. So, ain't no cutting off nothing. You feel me? Yeah. So this green tea, love it so much. Recommended 110%. Ooh, Jesus. Why in front of Pomgobantu? In front of the people? In front of the masses? No, God. No, not like that. Guys, this thing keeps on disturbing me, and I try to keep on like pulling it back and stuff. I hope it will work. So yes, this is the green tea. So with this green tea, sometimes this is a little trick me and my girl do. Since, well, you guys know my best friend is also on a weight loss journey. Her name is Sheila Deals. Please go follow her if you don't follow her. Anyway, so me and her, if we're going out, like let me say at night tomorrow, let me say we're going to turn up, we've mixed these two. This is the amazing, guys. Ginger benefits. Please, everything that I mentioned, do your own research on it. Ginger tea. This is ginger tea. I love it so much. It's really, I love it. I would not. So I would mix them together and put a little bit of honey and some lemon. And then, child, the next day we know we're about to be visiting the toilet. At like 6 o'clock, we know it's time to turn up. Our slumps, our stomachs will be on flat, girl. We will be ready to rock. We will be ready to rock. This is the ginger tea. So this is like a little trick that I do with my best friend. So we know that we want flex stomachs tomorrow, but we know we'd be eating wrong or something. This is what we do. So yes, guys, another tea that I want to mention, that I don't really know if it worked, but I did use it for quite some time in my journey. That's why I say these are the things that I just wanted to mention, almost everything, but the things that I use, the things that I believe in, I will also tell you guys. So if you guys, because as I said, I was just going through a phase of researching, trying to figure myself out. So this is the other tea that I drank. Oh, this thing is really getting on my nerves. What? Why today, Lord? Why? Jesus, please. Sorry. Anyway, so this is called oolong tea. Oolong tea, I think it's an Asian a tea, if not a Chinese specifically tea, Chinese culture tea. Yes, the benefits are boosts metabolism, boosts immune system, basically aids in weight loss, helps to burn body fat. It's written here by the benefits of what it's about. But if you do your research on oolong tea, you will also know and find out. It's even written here, weight loss support. So I would take oolong tea time to time in my weight loss, like, okay, just trying to see, like, I don't know if it really helped me, but I did take it. I just want to mention that. I don't know if it helped me, but I did take it. So also still talking about teas. So this is like a mini concoction tea, or mini concoction, but it really, really helped me. I believe in this truly, that it helped me, and it's still, I still drink it till this day. I drink it time to time. I drink it, you know what I mean? I love this one. I vouch for this one. So I found it on TikTok. I'll surely maybe show the video of the lady that was doing it on TikTok. So I'm just going to mention it as we go. So I wrote down here, drink in the morning before you eat. Not in the morning, because you'd be fasting. So probably drink it like during lunch. Okay, this is, what do I mean? But this is like, I'm referencing her actual video. But you can drink this after, when you break your fast. Let's put it like that. You can drink this when you break your fast and before you sleep. But you can drink it anytime, honestly. Whenever you feel like it, you can drink it. But I guess it's best preferred to drink after, before you eat, or at night before you sleep. Guys, this thing is annoying me. I'm just going to leave it here, like, and rest my case. What's inside the tea? What's inside the tea or the concoction? Chunks of ginger. This is real, real, real ginger, guys. Ginger is so good. I would sometimes just take ginger and chew it, and then ginger is so good for your immune system. It's actually unbelievable. It's so good for also bloating. If you're bloating, this is it for you. Chunks of ginger. Ginger helps with digestion. You take maybe a little piece of ginger, however many pieces you want, actually, depending on your preference. So, and then you also cut some lemon. Lemon helps with absorption of iron from plant food. I'm going to mention each ingredient and its benefits. So you take some lemon, and then again, lemon also helps with digestion. And then again, you take honey. Honey is high in antioxidants. So this is like for the sweetness of the drink. So depending on how you prefer your sweetness to be, this is good for you. Hot water, preferably. I prefer hot water than cold. If you want it cold, it's really up to you. It's really up to your preference. But I prefer warm water, because also warm water is good for your immune system. So warm water. And then after that, you'd pour 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar. This depends on how much you want, how much apple cider vinegar you want. But if you're scared of apple cider, like myself, I'm not really scared of it, but its flavor, sometimes it's not something I can get used to. But this drink specifically has made me enjoy apple cider vinegar, and I don't mind it because of this drink. 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar. The apple cider vinegar, specifically this apple cider vinegar with mother. Please, guys, I don't believe in any other apple cider vinegar except this one. This one with mother is really, really good. I love it so much. Another thing that you're going to add into this concoction is turmeric. Turmeric is anti-inflammatory. Also, turmeric benefits are a lot. Then you add into the drink, mix it up, squeeze those lemons, make sure that lemon juice is inside that concoction, and enjoy. It really doesn't taste bad. You're gonna get used to it and you're going to love it. But it's really, really good for your tummy, really, really good for weight loss in general, really, really good to aid your weight loss journey, I believe. And it worked for me. So so that is it for the supplements and your eating and your drinking. No, that's not it, actually. I forgot to add what I'm actually using now. What protein powder am I using now? So the protein powder that I'm using now is this vegan protein powder. Basically, it's like plant based protein, basically, because it's vegan, so it doesn't really come from any meats or any other whatnot. This is plant-based. I love it, but it's not sweet. So what backs it up is my collagen powder. Collagen powder is so good for your smoothies, because the specific collagen powder I'm about to mention is so good for your smoothies. But this is what I use. Please do take a screenshot of it if you want. Also, almost all the products that I mentioned you can get at Dis-Chem. So yes, this one is also from Dis-Chem. I use this protein powder. I love it so much. Not really sweet like the Herbalife one, but it's plant-based, so that's the difference. Hello my loves, this is something that I forgot, a little bit of something that I forgot about chia seeds. So this, I'm probably going to mention this after the tummy concoction that I mentioned. So yes, chia seeds, guys, here are the chia seeds that I use. I got these chia seeds at at Food Lovers. Guys, chia seeds are so good for you. I cannot stress this enough. Chia seeds are so beneficial for weight loss. Don't think people are just putting chia seeds in their smoothies to decorate or like make it look good. No, chia seeds are so good. So there's a little thing that I did with chia seeds, a little drink that I would do with chia seeds that I drink every now and then. Very, 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 very good for your weight loss. So what I would do is I'll take two tablespoons of chia seeds, pour water in, cut some lemon, squeeze some lemon inside, stir it, and then put a little bit of honey if you want. Honestly, I love lemon, so I don't mind the sourness or the bitterness. And then you put a little bit of honey, mix it all up, drink it. Very good for your digestive system. Very good for your digestive system. So please, guys, do note chia seeds. They deserve to be put on the pedestal. These are so good for your weight loss journey. Love you guys. So yes, finally, amazing. This is the collagen powder that I use. It's from Biogen. You find it at Dis-Chem as well. This one is in the flavor, tropical flavor. I prefer the tropical flavor because it's not like guys, Koa, like English is really like smacking me today. It's not restricted, you know, flavors like if you got like apple flavor, it's just apple, like, you know, tropical flavor is like a different types of flavors, probably they mix whatever apple whatever. But yeah, I prefer this one because it makes your smoothies taste better, taste nicer. This is really the key to your smoothies. Love it so much. It makes my green smoothies taste good. I'm about taste and I love food, so food doesn't have to be boring. Another good thing about weight loss is that food does not have to be boring. You don't have to eat disgusting food because, well, what? No. You can try to make it interesting in as much as you can. Now, we are going to get into working out. Tips and tricks about working out. Not tips and tricks, but things that actually are beneficial for your weight loss with, you know, regards to working out. So, working out, number one. There's something called good form. And I learned this from, as I said, YouTube. When they say, when your personal trainer will be like, you know, maintain your form. Good form is really, 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 really important. It's not about how fast you may be doing a lunge. It's about the form that you're doing the lunge in. Is it concentrating on your muscle? Are you actually doing something to your muscle? So always try to finish with good form. If you can't, like, you know, try to maintain good form as you're working out as much as you can. That is very important. A second thing that I wanted to mention is do 10 minutes to 20 minutes of cardio. This would work like in terms of warming up. As you're about to work out, do like 10 to 20 minutes of cardio. And I wrote down here that it's very important to prevent injury as well. Move before you move. It's a very important thing. I learned this from MadFit on YouTube. She always says move before you move. Even on YouTube, you can just press warm-ups. It doesn't have to be a full-on cardio warm-up, but you can just press, or it can be 10 minutes of you skipping rope, 20 minutes of you skipping rope before you actually get into your real workout. Your real workout might take maybe like 30 to 40 minutes. That will be an hour of working out. I hope that makes sense. So you'd like to even on YouTube, you can just press search warm up video, or you can say warm up before exercise. They all come up. YouTube, guys, I promise you, there's everything that you need on YouTube to lose weight. It just needs you to push yourself in order to lose weight. So I'll usually go like warm up, and then there's different kinds of warm ups that come up, 10 minutes preferably, or 20 minutes of warming up before you actually get into your actual workout. It might seem like a drag, but it's actually really good for you and really good to avoid, and also get your heart rate up. It's really good to also avoid like injuries or some form of like tension in your muscle. It's basically to wake your muscles up to say, okay, my man, we're about to work out now. We're about to get into the tea. So yes, That is very important. Number three, stretching is very important after training. This is very, very important. A lot of people miss this. And this is how you guys end up hating working out. You will hate working out. Yo, guys, stretching is so nice after a good workout. Please always, 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 always stretch. Even if you don't stretch, let me say you work out 3 times a week. If you don't stretch on those 2 days, make sure on the third day that you stretch, or make a stretch day. If you work out 3 times a week, stretch once a day. Make 1 day for stretching. Stretch your muscles so that your muscles are able to recover. It's very important to stretch, guys. I cannot stress this enough. You can even go on YouTube, same thing, stretching after exercise. They all come up. There's different types of stretches. If you want to stretch your lower body, if you want to do a full body stretch, very, very important, very beneficial. And this is how, for people who can't maintain good form or somehow slip a little bit during workouts, we all can't maintain good. I still struggle with form, but I try my best, you know, to keep good form all throughout the workout. It's not easy, but if you struggle with back pain after working out, stretch. This is how you avoid that. Stretching is so good for so many things, guys. Please. This is why I also love doing yoga sometimes, because it's really good for me. It's really good for you. Please stretch. Please. I was stretching. Anyway, the last one that I'm going to mention, rest. Sleep is good for your muscles to recover. Guys, that 8 hours of sleep that they're talking about is really real. You need to make your muscles recover. This is how you avoid. You see, sometimes working out is not that you hate it. Stretching and sleeping, very important. If you don't get enough sleep, you get nasty, like, you will hate your workout tomorrow. If you do not stretch, you will hate your workout tomorrow. Or if you don't stretch, at some point you will end up, your muscle will end up feeling so painful. All you need to do is stretch. This is how your muscles feel so painful, like you feel so sore that you can't even walk on stairs. My love, you need to stretch. Do you understand what I'm saying? So these are the little tips and tricks for working out, guys. I hope that everything that I've mentioned here is going to help you all throughout your journey. Wait a minute, did I mention something about the chia seeds? Girl, I did not mention about the chia seeds, but I'm going to make a little clip, so I'm going to put it in about the chia seeds. That will be for the supplements. So yes, guys, thank you guys. So that moment right there was the moment I realized I forgot something very important. A lot of people have been asking me, do you use a waist trainer? I've been using a waist thermobelt. I can say it like that. It's the one that helps you sweat and all that stuff. But yes, I've been using it, and I really think it helped me a lot with my back fat and my stomach in general. So let me show you guys. Here is from Tunashe. I've used this from the beginning. It's like this kind of material inside. It makes you sweat. It really helped me. I really believe in this so much. Tunashe on Instagram, I'll definitely put its handle. This is what I forgot in regards to my workout. People that have been asking me if I use the waist trainer, I just use this thermo belt. Thank you guys so much for subscribing. Thank you guys so much for watching this lovely video. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope everything that I've mentioned will help you throughout your weight loss journey. Guys, you can do it. You're amazing. You're a star. You can do this, baby. Don't let nobody tell you otherwise. You can do this, girl. I know you can. Period. Who's the baddest? I know that's right. That's you, love. That's you. So, take these. Use them with your 80% and your 20%. And watch your body transform. Okay? So, I love you guys so much. Please, guys, please do share. Please do share. Please do like, to comment. If you want another video from me, please do let me know in the, just in the comments description box. Oh, wow, Priscilla. In the comments. And yes, love you guys so much. And goodbye. Goodbye, baby. Don't know why this. Why am I like this? Why? I don't know. Love you guys. Bye.